The unusual sound you hear comes from these trees, for this is the famous Whistling Forest. This mysterious tree phenomenon was discovered in 1902. Notice how the sound increases and diminishes according to the strength of the wind. This forest of scrub oak is afflicted with an odd parasite or bug, which exists on the gum of the tree between the bark and the solid wood. If you doubt the authenticity of this statement, just leave your name and address at the box office, and nothing will be done about it. Of course, the bugs eventually pass on, and when they die, they leave small shells, each with a tiny hole in the center. And as the wind blows through, it makes the odd sound that you hear. At tomorrow's matinee, we are going to have request numbers. Send in the title of your favorite song, and we'll be glad to have the trees whistle it for you.